thing, though. Please leave a message.
This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over again.
Every WWE competitor is spectacular to watch, but when The Undertaker competes, it's an event.
Well, he's got the most awe-inspiring entrance in WWE history and has the in-ring dominance to back it up.
Undertaker. Yeah, Yes, seriously. Stop.
Talk about dismantling your opponent. The elbow!
But yeah, he had the booty. Now he wants to play victim.
Ooh, what impact!
That part. Yeah, I used to be a bully, so I know how.
Gets out of the way of that
one. I used to act up a glass. Well, I don't need to whip my ass.
Oh, guys, there's the mat slam.
That's disgusting.
With some attitude. Oh, he turns it around.
He wants to get stung by his buzzards. He wants to let him in. Why are you making fun of Bray Wyatt?
I don't think he even realizes it. He looks dazed.
He's about to get back.
Hey, buddy.
But I have a stiff neck for a while. The Undertaker looking to bury another victim.
Suck a tad, Sylvester.
Oh, what a slam.
Cool. I'm gonna let him out. In fact, you stupid.
Spike
Can he finish the job? What? Up, his shoulders are down. There's the pinfall and the victory.
Ha, 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 ha.